the majority of my life writing really sad love songs, so it was nice to write that one.
You.